STEAM, we all know, is science, technology, engineering, arts, and maths. And for us, that A stands for creativity.
So put simply, investment in STEAM makes really good business sense. It's really great to see companies and policymakers coming together so effectively to deliver on this priority.
We sit here in this beautiful building. We're very grateful to Google for their support. In one of the most exciting innovation districts in the world, we are seeing billions invested into biomedical science in the area. We're at the forefront of engineering, but also creative industries. And I don't know anywhere else globally who has this mix of academia, arts, science, engineering, all in one place and bringing together this level of innovation. So we have together been on this journey to try and make sure that all the opportunity that sits in this borough is really open to our young people, that buildings like this are places that they are inspired by, that they come into, that they feel ownership of, and most critically of all, one day that they get jobs in. I think what we've built together has been really extraordinary, and I wanted to say a massive thank you to the people in this room who've been part of it. Together, we're actually carving out a new way of delivering education.
We have a really ambitious vision to reach every young person in Camden every year with high impact STEAM opportunities. That's 22,000 young people every year.
It's amazing to see Camden and others taking such an innovative approach to engaging young people from underrepresented backgrounds in STEAM and supporting diverse talent. A full and free education is a foundation in which economic progress and societal cohesion are achieved. When we allow our children to explore, discover, and create, we all benefit. If anyone needed proof, it's in this room. As it stands, while talent is shared, opportunity is not. The work being done by Camden, by Georgia, by her team, and City Hall, in collaboration with all of you, is about putting that right. But it's also about something bigger. It's about creating a dynamic economy and fairer society, where our businesses and communities advance as one to meet the challenges of tomorrow. We have a responsibility to make that happen. And together, I'm confident we can and we will. Thank you very much.
At Google, I really learned that you go through such a journey after school and it's never going to be one set thing and you're never going to do exactly what you plan. And speaking to the different mentors about the journey that they went through and the things that they struggled with during school and after school, it was so inspiring to hear.
They are our future workforce. They're on our doorstep, and you know, it doesn't cost anything for us to share that knowledge. For us, that is exactly why we have been so excited and honoured for the past few years to be part of the Camden STEAM.
As people build up skills, they can actually make different changes for social inequality over generations.
It's been about empowering them to imagine themselves in careers that they haven't really thought about before, and it does make a genuine difference.
Theatre is about telling stories of now, and it's about telling the stories of our local community and of our city. And if you've not got a diverse pipeline, who are going to tell those stories in the future?
I mean, all I'm going to say is we've just got to do it, haven't we? Haven't we? We've just got to do it.
Thank you.